know for a fact that I don't know who I am yet. And I know for a fact that when I'm faced with a difficult decision, I don't know what I'm going to do about it yet. People seem to think that their first instinct is who they are. Have you ever just stopped to hold on for a while? Allow yourself to ponder for a second response. Think of something meaningful to say. Or do you just blurt out the first thing that comes to mind? I mean, I tried it a while ago. I had a thought, I didn't say it, I sat back, there was a silence for a while, and life went on. What did I change?
Vague sound on the way down, on the way down to the grave.
I guess there's nothing in particular that I'm trying to say. I guess, in fact, I'm trying to do the opposite. Suggest to not say. Don't go with your instincts. I guess that is a trait of who I am. I just think maybe, just maybe, life is constantly evolving, and I'm just always having to deal with that. Maybe it's just a logical progression. I just know that sometimes it's worth letting the band play without you for a while to see what'll be happening without your interjection, instead of basing your mind state on whether or not you know how to join in. What could you change?
Vague sound.
Man, you know?
See?
Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe you'll say something and it'll be catastrophic, and the world will end, your family, your friends will die, your dog, your snail, your pond will dry up and just be a hole. But I just, you know, I just think it's worth possibly thinking twice before you speak sometimes. Know what I mean? Maybe I shouldn't have said that.